Gotta be my. Where are my stuff? Where are my souls at down here? Yes, they're gone. This is wall grab. Okay.
This is new.
That's how this is gonna work. Okay.
You seem distracted.
Oh, it's weird, but okay.
That Lord of Hollows is vexing.
That's one word for it.
Only one will survive. Do you think he's helped us this far only to betray me?
Yes.
I'm sure I don't know. Relationships between the Eternal Ones are as confusing and convoluted as they come. I can't keep track.
Maybe you should.
Perhaps the Lord of Hollows is attempting to manipulate you in some way. Rattle you. Or he's gone utterly insane like the rest of his stinking world. He wasn't looking his best, was he?
No.
No, he certainly was not. Enough. Time to focus on the mission.
If you say so, mistress.
Okay. What are we after?
I knew you were cool, but walking on water is a trick.
Hardy har har. Aha, so I can do that. Yeah, I was kind of wondering, like, does that freeze them, or... What is that doing exactly? You, I'm not gonna fight you. Really what I want is I want to get to a, Jesus. I want to get to a Volgrim. Yeah, I just want to get... Bam, it's taking me to a Volgrim now. Very nice. Because, yeah, we got the last... Hollow, so we can now do all of the rooms in the DLC. You're kidding me, right? Please okay. And back and forth. I'm kind of mad. Just like, come on now. You know, at least I don't have to sit through all that dialogue again. I decided to look. And away we go. Yeah, we need to quickly find the next Volgrim. Just because that's kind of where we want to go from here. Bam. And just wail on you. Bam, take care of me. You've been taken care of that anyways. And you're mine now. Okay. Your buddy's dead. A one-on-one, I'm pretty good. Oh, I know what we gotta do. Yep. Do that to crawl through. Oh-ho! Oh, and I can't climb up that. Okay. Actually, weapons fight drop. Okay! Yeah, let's go up. Although, I like this. But it really is encouraging me to use a lot of the other hollows. I'm stuck. Yeah, like, this is very useful, actually, because it's being like, yeah, use all of these hollows, because that's what you gotta do at this point. But yeah, so like, to get over there, I probably need to do this. Ah, okay, so we're supposed to use a lava, a flame hollow as a save? I think, that's what I'm getting. So much quicker to dash around with the flame hollow. Oh, wrong button. Damn, we made it. I'm gonna hit F5 to try to drop a quick save. Doesn't work.
How are you feeling, Mistress?
There is much to process. I've had to abandon so much in order to move forward. It feels like a loss. And at the same time, I've
changed. I like it though. We're finding a lot of nice new things.
I do not know.
Those skeletons just dropped. I love it. Okay. Okay. There we go. Okay. Oh. I went dead silent for their why, because I was scared that entire fight. Breath shard. Oh, we got a lot of souls all of a sudden. Oh, hey buddy. Didn't see you there. Open, 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 open. I don't want to fight this guy. Okay, that did something weird. There we go. Bam, you're taken care of. Did I really just do all that? Or... okay. Game's telling me I have to go this way. Great. Okay, day. Well, a bit terrifying, but fine. Does that. Thank you for that. Big bad. Oh, he knocked me down over here. He's gonna explode. Glad I remembered. Ah. I missed that. Good to know. Good to know. Okay. So we're going this way. Yeah, we're good over there. Oh, yeah. We got a lot of different things we're gonna be using to try to get over. Those. Yeah, it's kind of... I understand why they're doing it, but I'm also sitting here like, how would anyone ever actually get here without the abilities we need? Because, like, I don't know how you would accidentally hit that thing to be able to cross to then get up here without any of these abilities. Like, unless something went wrong with the game, I don't like that it froze and had to quickly load for a second, but a lot of artifacts, at least. That stasis going. Alright. Now stasis. Here. All right, I see that over there. You. And I guess we're just kind of stasising a lot of people. Bam. You're dead. Be back to that. Oh, alright. Grab that again. Alright. Oh yeah, so this is my high jump. This is my... more my glide, but yeah. Oh, where are we at? Got a lot of time to kill still. Jeez. Like, that takes me up. Yep, that takes me up here. Grab that. Okay. And I haven't seen a Volgrim, so it's going to take me all the way back to the beginning, I bet. Mm-hmm. Of course. That's a long way to go now. Yeah, so at this point, I'm just kind of running through, trying to get back to my souls. Oh, there's a Volgrim up here. Argon.
He desires an audience.
Then go perform for him. You're entertaining, in a lowbrow sort of way.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm not the mightiest horseman in all the realm, you fiery flatterer.
Good. Okay, so we now have the next part of the crucible.
What would you ask of this humble merchant?
And I have to exit, because Volgrimmar always gets broken. Where did I die at? Alright. There. I don't think it was in... It might be... I don't think it's the Nether. I'm trying to figure out where I died at. That's the fun part. Sewage. Pumpkin. And then that's locked. I know roughly where it's at. Yeah, we're gonna go with the north end. At least in the north end, things are going to be a lot easier to fight. And probably won't take nearly as long to get back where I was at. And in fact, I'm seeing some of my things, other things that I need. Like over there. Alright, and we're just gonna stab you for a bit.
A demon.
And And bop, bop. Aha. Gotcha. Grab that.
What do you want?
Go home. That's what I want. I want you to go home. Yes, yes you do. Now do it. Okay. Because I don't exactly know where it's taking me. Definitely not going to jump down there. That's all I know. That's dangerous down there. And I guess we're going this way. Don't I get jumped here? Yes. And just keep on wailing on him, I guess. Okay. Pretty close to where I was at. I think if we get up. Ah, something over here. Is there? Oh. Okay. Way out. Got it. That's the one thing I don't like is there's so many ways to get everywhere now. There. 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 Okay. Okay, and this is it. This is where I died. Is this place called?
What would you ask of this, please?
The Molten Cave. Okay.
Do make sure they scream, Horseman.
All right. Yeah, just wail on these guys for a minute. Fragment. Two fragments, okay. Not exactly what I wanted, but that'll do. And Volgrim's down here. Hi, Volgrim.
Greetings.
Give me your wares.
Take your time.
I know. Let's see, I know you got more stuff. Come on.
An excellent choice.
2, 3.
I knew you couldn't. As you wish.
And I'll feed you some souls.
As you wish.
Then we're gonna Serpent Hole.
Take your time.
Not to the Crucible, but to the Void. I'm gonna start that DLC.